President Trump makes a visit to Dayton. He went to Miami Valley Hospital to visit the victims of Sunday's mass shooting. The video that you see behind me there was provided by the White House, and it shows President Trump meeting with victims, nurses, doctors, and police officers, all smiles as he met the heroes of Sunday's tragedy. But his tone changed after leaving to go to El Paso, the president tweeting his displeasure with Dayton Mayor Nan Whaley and Ohio Senator Sherrod Brown, saying they mischaracterized the president's visit in a news conference after the event. Here's what Mayor Nan Whaley and Senator Sherrod Brown had to say. Take a listen.
He was received well by the patients, as you'd expect.
I mean,
they're hurting.
What did he say?
Oh, he was comforting, and he did the right things, and Melania did the right things, and it's his job in part to comfort people. I'm glad he did it.
We reiterated to the president the importance of action around these issues and guns, and that the people of Dayton are waiting for action from Washington, D.C.
The president of Miami Valley Hospital reiterated that the visit was apolitical and that President Trump spent the whole time focused solely on the victims' recovery.